Hello and welcome back to Pokémon Sword. Last time I guess we went through the we saw Chairman Rose, went to the Galar Mine, and we battled Top and this person, which for some reason took a very long time to do. I blame this one Pokémon of her right here. What's it called? Motostoke something. What was the Pokémon's name again? It was a Morpeko. It's a cute one. I kind of want it. Okay. Thanks. Cheer for me. You have anything to say, kid? No. But now this time, I guess we're just gonna battle the fire gym leader, and he's lucky. He gets this stadium. Slow moving, aren't you, Oriai? I've already gone and earned my fire badge. That man of fire Kabu is just what you'd expect. Nearly got burnt in my battle with him. Even with the strongest team, it was definitely touch and go, but I still won in the end. Get a shift on, Oriai. I bet you could beat the man of fire too. Well, we'll see. Maybe we should buy more potions because I kind of cheated my way in there, but whatever. He gets this big stadium. But first and foremost, let me change my Pokemon to have Dreadnought in the beginning. The top, because, you know. But all my Pokemon are like pretty high level, but 24, 25, 29 boot the highest, but anyways, what's this? That's interesting. I don't know what the mission is. Oh, what the hell? I thought you left. Change room, anything? I wanna change my outfit, bro. I don't like the plain one. Can I not have the plain one? Whatever, fine. I'm ready, sure. You may find the Fire Gym's mission a bit different than others you faced. In you go! Yay! That's a nice symbol. It's like a samurai hat. Oh, that is different. It's just, a round thingy, okay. What do I have to do? The gym mission for the fire gym is this. Catching Pokemon to earn the most points. What? Earn 5 points to clear the gym mission. In case you're wondering, you'll earn 1 point for defeating Pokemon in the tall grass, or 2 points for catching Pokemon. But you won't be alone in this competition. Other trainers will be joining you in your battles. Think about what your opponents might do, and try to take the best action to rack up points. Okay, that is different. Can I battle you? Okay. Sure. Wild Litwick. Oh! That's interesting. I'm like, can I attack her? Can I attack my team? Oh, whoops. Well, you're dead. Well, I got one point. That's it. Full fix. Headbutt. Oh, well, that's gone. Oh, I wanted to catch that. I don't understand how this works. I mean, it's probably more easier just to have them, like, you know, defeated. Oh, I guess it's my Pokemon now. That's interesting. It stores flammable gas in its body and uses it to generate heat. The yellow sections on its belly get particularly hot. send it to a box, please, and thank you. Now what? Oh, there's more Pokemon here. Okay, so I learned that I can attack the person and not have them deal with me. And I guess I'll get the Vulpix now. Okay, I caught it. Send to a box. Already had a Vulpix, huh? Fancy that. And I guess that's it for that. Clearing leaders Kabu's gym mission like that, you're positively on fire. Next, you'll be facing Kabu, the leader of the fire gym. On you go, challenger. Okay, cool. Let me heal up my Pokemon first, cause you know. Well, I guess we have to start this. Wow, I'm doing this? Okay, cool. This is totally different. Maybe you don't enter from the other side of the stadium? Okay. We're just doing this way now, eh? Welcome, I am Kabu, the fire-type gym leader. The fact that you are here means that you've bested both Milo's grass gym... Oh god. The fact that you are here means that you've bested both Milo's grass-type Pokemon and Nessa's water-types too. That's quite an accomplishment. Every trainer and Pokemon trains hard in pursuit of victory, but that means your opponent is also working hard to win. In the end, the match is decided by which side is able to... unleashed a true potential. I'm challenged by gym leader Kabu. So angry looking. Ninetales. Three Pokemon. Let's just, water. Will-O-Wisp. Oh, why you burn me? I hate that. Also, my water gun is not that strong. It is possibly... bite you. That also does not use much. Rock 2? Oh, that's actually more effective. Also, I gotta heal that burn, but I'm lazy. I gotta heal that burn, like, real bad, man. Arcane. Let's just continue on, I guess. At what point should I heal that burn? Oh, use a bite on me. Please don't flinch. Oh, thank god. Bite and flinch is so annoying. Also, I should really heal that burn. But at this point, I'm just like, whatever, man. I'm gonna go all in, man. Put down your speed. I'm pretty much killing Dreadnought right now. Maybe I should switch him out. What Pokemon should I do? Let's do normal for now, I guess. Let's use double! Why not? Let's do it! Normal! Again, I can probably switch use, have better Pokemon, but you know what? These are the choices I've made. Oh, only 30, huh. Let's do Headbutt. That's not a headbutt, but okay. That looks like a kick. Okay, looks like a Corvus Squire. Sentis Scorch. Let's keep my Pokemon for now. Light that fire and get moving. I kind of missed that, sorry. Can I Dynamax? At which point should I Dynamax, man? Look at him go. It's headbutt. This is okay. Headbutt that big one. Max Flutterby. Ooh, that is so bad. Let me see if I can. Do I want to try Corvus Squire? I'm gonna regret this, but you know, I don't want my Pokemon to die. I have six, why not use all of them? Flames always burn upward, so we'll aim to go higher, you understand, don't you? G-Max Senti Inferno. Please live. No, I just killed it. I don't want to murder Pikachu again. Fine. Go. Maybe you'll survive the next, Dynamax. You have one more turn for Dynamaxing. Should I just Dynamax my Pokemon right now? Should I do it? Should I do it? Max Knuckle? I don't know. Let's do this. I don't know what's gonna happen. That was wasted. Okay. that was also not that effective, so... Well... Max Strike now, if... That's a bit better, I guess. Does that do something? My accuracy fell. Well, Max Strike, please don't miss. Yay! I didn't even use type advantage at all. Whatever. No, my Pokemon's not that great. But poor Clover Squire, you died. Didn't do anything. Let's see, headbutt. It is 70. And that's 40. Let's just switch that out then. I didn't even use Thievul. I think I should switch out my Pokemon. But look at you, Reboot! You're level 30 now! Yay! Great Pokemon and a great trainer. It's no surprise that you won. I'm often regarded as the first real roadblock of the gym challenge, and yet you defeated me. Clearly, your talent surpassed my many years of experience. I still have much to learn. I wonder if this counts as shade as against the first two Pokemon, the gym leaders. I know now that you and your Pokemon will become a fantastic team. I'm glad I could battle you today. Let me give you a fire badge as proof that you've defeated me. Yep, slip it right through that handshake. Ooh, right in the middle. You can now catch Pokemon up to level 35. Thanks to the Dynamax phenomenon, our Pokemon battles have become part of the Galar region's culture. And it's the young trainers who are responsible for keeping our culture alive. Of course, I hope that instead of just keeping it alive, you also help it become something better. We adults will be the pillars for you to build on. Also, that's a very long handshake. Can you let go now? Oriai! I figured that anyone could do it. You and Dreadnought would be the ones, but still, that match had me right at the edge of my seat. Yeah, me too, man. Challenger Oriai, I see you've done a fine job collecting the gym badges from the grass, water, and fire gyms. Please take this TM to commemorate what you have accomplished here today. Will-O-Wisp, that annoying TM. The user shoots a sinister flame at the target to inflict a burn. And take one of our uniforms. It's the same design as Kabu himself wears. Can I change my uniform? I think you've proven your skill well enough to try your hand against the gyms that await you. Starting in the in the city of Hammerlock. Head back down into the wild area surrounding the city and then make your way to Hammerlock. With all the badges we've earned ourselves, I reckon we should be alright even against the fierce Pokemon you find deep in the wild area. Let's go find out for ourselves. Can I have a buddy who goes with me? Why do I always have to go by myself? I'm a 10-year-old kid, man. Come on, someone's gotta escort me places. What's happening? Am I gonna get stopped by somebody? Hurry up! Hurry up, Oriai! Huh? You're the gym leader, but you still came all the way off. What? You're the gym leader, but you still came all the way to see us off? Oh, I bet you can already tell that I'm the one who'll become the next champion, yeah? There are many trainers who never managed to gather 3 gym badges, and they just give up on the gym challenge altogether. So I made a point to see off any trainers who are able to defeat me. Whew, we made it. Thank goodness for flying taxis. Oriai, Hop, congratulations. It's pretty amazing you two defeated Kabu. Not a lot of gym challengers are able to get a gym badge from Kabu. We like to get together to see them off as a way of showing our support. So allow me to send you off with a proper sporty chant. Hustle, hustle. Hustle hop. You can do it. You can do it, Oriai. Thanks, I guess. The gym leaders you will face ahead are all tough opponents, but I believe you will prevail. Believe in your Pokemon and keep pushing on. Thanks, you all. We're gonna keep winning. We've got to if we want to face off in the Champion Cup, after all. Come on, Oriai. Let's head for Hammerlock. Thanks. Make your way through the wild area to reach Hammerlock. So I'm back here again. Hello again, wild area, my old friend. I've come back to you even stronger than before. Oh yeah, Hammerlock is up that way, got it? Oh yeah, that way, where I was like, nope, nope. And yeah, you could certainly rush straight there without a single detour. But now that you and I have a few gym badges, we should be able to catch stronger Pokemon. So I know what I'm doing. I'll be catching myself some amazing Pokemon to fill in the next page in the tale of my legend. Don't waste your effort. It's not like either of you will ever make it through the gym challenge anyway. Rude. The champion really must have been off his rocker to endorse the likes of you. I mean, it seems Hop here can't even throw a Pokeball properly. Rubbish. More like you don't know enough to recognize greatness when you see it. My throws are the greatest and my bro is the finest champion the world has ever seen. I'm not gonna listen to you insulting him. How tiresome. Fine, I'll battle you over there. Maybe that will help you finally understand just how weak you are. You're on then. I know you challenged Oriai to battle in Galar Mine number 2 and lost to her there, and I'm her greatest rival. In other words, there's no way you're beating me. All this prattle about Oriai and the champion and whatnot, do you not have anything of your own to show? I'll show you this welly my real skills in battle. So see you later, Oriai. Let's meet up in Hammerlock when I'm through with him. Oh, so it is a guy. That answers my question that I've had since I met the dude. Well then, so we're here. And I don't think I used my watts for anything, really. Rotom Rally that I would love to see you participate in. A makeover. Rotom colors? What? Oopsies, I don't understand, but wishing peace. Dive ball is 50 watts. I have enough for a lot of stuff. I think I'm gonna see if I can find whatever. I don't know what the Rotom Rally is, but I'm not gonna bother with that right now. But last time, I didn't go to the far side, so let us explore this side. Oh! Oopsies, I gotta stop doing that. Not used to the controls here. 50 watts, yeah! And there's a Pokeball here, ooh, and shinies. Not gonna say no to shinies! And a berry tree. Yes. The graphics on that tree is kind of something something. One more. Please nothing fall down. Quit. That's it. I only shake it 3 times. That's as brave as I'm willing to go. Oh my god. How do I zoom out? Is there an option to zoom out? I'm kind of close. Look at all these Pokemon that I'm not gonna catch because I'm bored of catching Pokemon now. I'll take the watts though, thank you. Oh look, another Pokeball! Okay, no, that. What the? Can you not do that? A white herb. It will restore any lord stat in battle. It can only be used once, or whatever. Shiny! Oh, it's raining now. Fancy apple. One of the many ingredients that can be used for cooking at your camp. An apple chosen above others. It has a spectacular form and a brilliant sheen. Hey, look, another berry. Yes. Okay. Shake it more. One more. Oh no! Aw man! I only got two raspberries. Jar of honey. Oh, these are interesting. Another berry? Yes. Okay, one more. That's it. Okay, so we're just gonna walk around this area and see what's the haps. Let's use my bike, and I don't remember how to zoom out. I'm zooming out even. Oh, shiny. I saw a shiny energy root. Cool. Ooh, a Stuffle! I think. Hey, what do you sell? What are your goods? Spend my watts. A Quick Ball. Well, I'm gonna buy a bunch of that one. Because what else I'm gonna use my... Yeah, let's buy 20. That's a lot. Yeah, whatever. Okay, well then. I kind of forgot I put off my microphone, but I'm like, this is the only way you can get berries now. Okay, are they just watching me? Like little creepy little Pokemon you guys are? Yes. Okay, shake it more. One more. And that's it. Okay. Anything else around this area that I have to be wary about? Ooh, another shiny. A Bell Mushroom. A rare mushroom that gives off a nice fragrance. It can be sold at a high price to shops. Thanks. Give me all these watts so I can replenish my... Nah, I don't want to talk to you. You probably want my watch for something. Shiny! Fancy apple. Big mushroom. Fancy apple. It's so funny. So, they show Pokemon roaming around, but they don't put like fancy apples or whatever on the floor. I mean, I guess. You can only do part. Oh, it's like, what is that? But that's okay. So, there's something shiny Pokemon over there, but again, I don't want to deal with dealing Pokemon right now. Even though this is a Pokemon game, but I'm okay. Oh, no! More shaking of a berry tree. Cool. And that's it for me. Shiny? No shiny. Shiny. Shiny mushroom. So, where am I at now? Have I been here? Hey! Whoa! I didn't even notice that. Damn, you're sneaky. The user attacks by striking the target with its hard tail. It hits the target 2 to 5 times in a row. Cool. I kinda want that. Is that Rosalie? I want this Pokemon. A Roselia. How level are you? I got Roselia! She's storm Pokemon, grass, and poison. Its flowers give off a relaxing fragrance. The stronger its aroma, the healthier the Roselia is. Do I want to add to my party and switch someone out? Like, I swear you guys are kind of not common useless, but at the same time you guys are kind of high level. Oh, it's okay. I'll try to catch a better Pokemon. But I think I'm at the beginning again, so this is where the onyxes were like totally wrecked to me. Ooh, shiny. Shiny. Shiny mushroom. Yeah, so I think I'm at the beginning again. Oh, almost. Wait, am I? Rolling fields. But yeah, this actually looks like a decent place to stop. Is this, yeah, is this where the onyx wrecked me? Probably. I think I see it in the beginning. I'm picking up all these watts. But yeah, I think this is a good enough place to end. I'm just gonna go around and pick up all the watts. So yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye! So I'm checking out this So I was checking out this PokéJob thing, and looks like Pokemon are in high demand. As helpers in the Galar region, you are able to send your own Pokemon out to help on a job. The Pokemon you send out will grow stronger from the experience they gain. The job postings will be updated every day. Good things will begin to happen if you send lots of Pokemon to many jobs, so keep an eye out for new postings and help out as much as you can. That's cool. So let's see. Help wanted. Yes? What can I do? Rosalita can do. Yeah, you can go. Can I pick up more? I can set that 6. Okay, that's cool. Ooh, there's level 24 Vulpix. Let's go pick up my small ones. Why not? So much yampers. Go, Pokemon! That's cool. Get a lot of XP points, that's good. Up to 4 XP points. Must be good with fire. Oh, oops. Grass type. Oh, I didn't even read the thing. Oopsies. Oh, well. So, bug type. Do I have any? Sure. I guess this is a way of picking up Pokemon, eh? Do you have any bug type Pokemon? I don't even know. I don't think I do. Hold on. Oh, no. I have Sizzly Feet. Yeah, sure. Okay, you can go. Why not? You can go. Sure, let's just throw all my Pokemon, I don't care. Go guys, go! Oh, that's it. I think that's it. That's interesting. Grass type. Oh well, I think that's it for now. Yeah, that's weird. But that's interesting.